Sport now with Ken Sutcliffe. I'll speak now. And the Eels, they still shock.